All right, let's do this 2000. It's multi-year. It's an eight-box basketball mixer. We got 10 spots, three combo teams per spot. We roll two randomized teams and people as well. The number is six. We will start with the teams. Little help from random.org. Five and six. Okay, and now our peoples. Going six times here, but as I normally do, six times the number one spot is the one that gets the free spot in Flawless. So this is going to be very tense. Two times. Three times. Oh, sorry, Juventus. Yeah, but this is probably going to take a little bit. Five. Here it is. Six times. Gary on top. Unbelievable. Oh, how did I've done it before. What was the solution? And let's just see if that works or if it's, or if I'm gonna have to do something. Let's do this by people just so it sorts. Yeah. That. That is fine. So 12, 13 Hornets go to Charlotte. That's simple enough. All right, anybody want to move anything around? Anybody want to trade? Anybody want to play? It appears no. I'm gonna start with the worst one first. That's gonna be Marquee. It's gonna take the longest. Good luck, everybody. Kobe pack. Anything to update in the football world? How's it going, Fang? What are you up to today? That's good to eat. Well, that's not always a bad thing. How's that game going? I had Florida and LSU on, but I had to turn it off because it was just too, it had gotten too intense. I knew I wasn't going to get anything done positively if I kept watching it. I got some base, a Kyle O'Quinn rookie. You serious? They actually tied it up? Let me get rid of this. Maybe it's better I don't watch. DeAndre Liggins, die cut rookie. Legends, Isaiah Thomas. Base, 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 base. Kemba Walker, rookie. Miles Plumlee, rookie. Patrick Ewing, Legends. Base, 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 and more base. Base. Rookie, Jeff Taylor. Nothing super exciting yet. Chandler Parsons, die-cut rookie. There's a Gator. Jason Kidd, die-cut all rookie. Base. Jimmer, rookie. Charles Jenkins, rookie, and a rookie signatures redemption, Kyle O'Quinn. Lee, just don't even let me know. I don't even want to know. I have no idea. I'm going to have to look at the checklist. They do that to Florida like every year. So I'm not like terribly surprised. Bradley Beal, rookie. Brandon Knight, Pistons, rookie. Legends, Mitch Richmond. And some more base cards. Greg Statisma. Is he still in the league? Rookie. Josh Shelby. Selby. God, my brain is not firing all cylinders tonight. Scottie Pippen, champions. Well, not too bad, JM Collectibles. How are you tonight? Klay Thompson, rookie.
Jimmy Butler, Bulls rookie. We did hit a very fancy card earlier. Stars of the Night, Jeremy Lin. More base. Another rookie variation, Harry Jones. Out of Triple Threads, Lance Thomas, rookie. Oscar Robertson, legend. Andre Drummond, rookie. Iman Shumpert, rookie for the Knicks. Slam Dunk, fancy card, Dominique Wilkins of the Hawks. Base. A little more base. Markieff Morris, rookie for the Suns. Jordan Hamilton, rookie for the Nuggets. David Thompson, legends. It's for the Nuggets. And the rest of it is base. All right, next stack. Orlando Johnson, Pacers rookie. Vucevic, Magic rookie. James Worthy, champions for the Lakers. Kyle Singler, rookie for the Pistons. Reggie Jackson, rookie for the Thunder. Paul Pierce, Stars of the Night. There are a lot of cards in Marquee. That same Nikola for the Magic. I think there's two autos. I mean, the Redemption, or there's four. The Redemption was an auto. Norris Cole, rookie for the Heat. And Jerry Lucas, legends. Marcus Morris, the Rockets. Malcolm Lee for the Timberwolves. Hey, we actually got a auto card. For the Raptors, Jonas Valanciunas. So that's, I mean, you know, it is what it is. That's where I think there's four autos in this box. Kyrie rookie. So that's a little something. Insane PJC does. Ian Vesely, rookie. Some more base. Festus for the Warriors. Terrence Jones, Rockets. Kobe Bryant, Slam Dunk, fancy card. Anthony Davis, fancy shimmery rookie card. Pablo for the Knicks, everybody's favorite Knick. we have a Legends auto for the Nets. Buck Williams. Buck Williams Legends auto. Gary. Derek Williams rookie. I'll check the sheet. Andrew Nicholson for the Magic. David Robinson, Legends. Moss Base. Myers Leonard of the Trailblazers. Die cut Tyler Zeller for the Cavs. All rookie for the Spurs, Tim Duncan. Base a Jimmy Butler for the Bulls. Nez Kanter for the Jazz. Legends, Elvin Hayes. I swear I thought there were supposed to be four autos in a box of Marquee, or they don't guarantee, do they? No, Marquee does not guarantee, unless it's in here. We got Kobe, a Kobe, a Kobe, a Kobe, and a Kobe. I'll go into the Lakers. All right, so let's get that base out of the way. It's here, and we'll go to the next. The next worst one. Yeah, whatever, Elite's on top. Are they calling it a bad snap, or a bad catch, or both? I only watched the replay once. Dude, you cannot be happy. Do you think he even comes back to school, or does he just go, like, leave for somewhere, like, on the West Coast, like, tonight? Well, at least Harbaugh will, you know, hug him and give him, like, some kind of inspirational talk, right? To make him feel better that, you know, mistakes will be made, and, you know, it's a learning experience kind of deal. Right? Right? Okay, here we go with the Elite. Future franchise, future Oladipo. Number, we've got some base, a blank, Petrovic Elite Series, some more base, another blank, passing the torch, Deron Williams and Jason Kidd on the back, unnumbered. On base, more of that. They trick you. 44 out of 97. Ty Law die cut for the Nuggets. Base, another blank. Face to face, Damian Lillard, Jeremy Lin. Well, that's gonna have to be randomed. Franchise futures, Terrence Ross. Base. Elite Series, Shaquille O'Neal. Diesel. Blanks. Passing the torch, Serge Ibaka. Dikembe Mutombo. That's actually going to have to be random, too. Face to face, Deion Waiters and DeMar DeRozan. Raptors, Cavs. Check on the status of that. Now, the other pass on the torch was both Nets. So that's all right. More base, more blanks. Elite Series Heat, Dwayne Wade. First hit, 598 out of 599 for the Memphis Grizzlies. New breed patch auto, Jamal Franklin. Who's got the Grizz? That is Paul's insane PJ seed. Face to face, Bradley Beal, Jimmer Fredette. More randomness. John Wall, Legends. Well, the good stuff is still to come. Stroke. I mean, the good stuff is still to come. So you're just getting the, you know, lower end stuff out of the way. Now, number variation, 273 out of 999, Oscar Robertson. He may make his way back. This 176 out of 999, Shabazz Muhammad for the Timberwolves. It is not numbered, which is odd, but it is for the New York Knicks Dominators patch, Patrick Ewing. Knicks is John. I do not know who he is. Die cut. 54 out of 80. Tony Snell for the Bulls. Elite Series, Steve Nash. Another one for John. We don't even know who he is. 7 out of 10. throwback threads, two color patch auto, Brent Berry. That's a surprising card. That is a surprising card. Who is this John? We must find out who he is. 861 out of 999, Bill Russell. Blankness. 357, 999, Archie Goodwin. Sons. Elite Series, Anthony Davis. There you go. First hit. First hit for the Phoenix Suns. Dominators, Grant Hill patch. Unnumbered Grant Hills. All right. So now we're only going to pick up steam for you. Only going to pick up steam. Elite Series, Russell Westbrook. And that is elite. Let me clean up this base just a little bit. We'll do the random stuff at the end. Select probably going to be the next fun one. Now the fun is going to start. Fun is going to start here. I never understood why they really needed to put the packs in the box. It just doesn't make a whole ton of sense. They have some nice cards. Action for the Celtics. Jeff Green, 2 out of 99. Look at that shimmer and shine. Dellavedova rookie card. That's a keeper. He's got skills. It's a refractor. It's Kobe Bryant. Nedovic for the Warriors, a rookie card. Steven Adams, refractor rookie for the Thunder. And a Luigi Dejome for the Pistons rookie card. Some more base. Who's got this one? All right, another hit for you. Stroke swatch, select swatches. Al Horford, 62/99 for the Atlanta Hawks. Tony Mitchell rookie card for the Pistons. He's red hot. He's LeBron James, and he is with the Heat in this set. Otto Porter rookie for the Wizards. This one is going to Gary. Gary, it is a rookie patch auto for Otto Porter of the Washington Wizards. Nice little hit there. It is unnumbered, oddly enough. Rudy Gobert, Jazz rookie. Oladipo, rookie Youngbloods. And a Snell rookie for the Bulls. Banks. It's actually a refractor for Jose Calderon. Nate Walters, rookie for the Bucks. Card says he has skills. It's Derrick Rose. CJ McCollum, rookie, Trailblazers. Dwight Bucks. 3/49. Prism for the Raptors. 3/49. This one is going to K. Dacey. Kate Dacey with a select signatures of Taj Gibson of the Bulls. Unnumbered. Steven Adams, rookie for the Thunder. Oladipo draft selections. A Larkin rookie for the Mavericks. Some base. OJ Mayo refractor. Lorenzo Brown rookie. This one's yours. Is it Stroke Race Kid? I know I've asked you this before, but I feel like I'm just butchering your name. For the Oklahoma City Thunder, Stroker Ace Kid. Okay. K. Kevin Durant. No ink. A Durantula unnumbered patch. It's game worn. It's a little something. Gail Meckel, rookie for the Mavericks. He is white hot. He is for Vince. It is Vince Carter for the Dallas Mavericks. And a Shabazz Muhammad, a rookie for the Timberwolves. Okay. There's base. Here are hits. Separating these. This one's back here. Intrigue. 13-14. Cannot even get into this. What is Intrigue going to have to offer us? Come on. This is something fanciful. Intriguing players, Tony Parker. All of these ship. Intriguing players, Kyrie Irving. Die-cut gold fanciness, 7 out of 10 for the Spurs, Tony Parker. 7 out of 10, that is Kay Dacey. Russell Westbrook, die-cut. And a Tim Duncan die cut. Intrigue Thaddeus Young. J.R. Smith. Gary. One spot, and Gary seems to be doing very well in this. 132 out of 149, impact rookie Mason Plumlee. Yep, Stroker, here is some ink for you. Finally, 57 out of 99, Charlie Scott for the Suns, red, white, and blue. All right, there's going to have to be some randomization of this one. 173 out of 199. It is Anthony Bennett for the Cavs, Victor Oladipo for the Magic, and Otto Porter for the Wizards. Terrific trios. We'll have to figure out who's in that. And another Trio. This one is 73 out of 199. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope, Ben McLemore, and Trey Burke. It's Jazz, Pistons, and Kings. And this one, I honestly don't know. Someone is going to have to look it up. It is whoever is pick number 22. Pick number 22 in the 2014 draft. That's all it tells you. So I'm going to have to look that up. Unless somebody just knows off the top of their head. Oh, why not? We're here. Let's do the other intrigue. Thank you, Paul. That's handy. So, who has the Grizzlies? Grizzlies belong to Paul. More Kobe packs in everything, bro. What's Kobe packs in everything? Kobe, 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 and Kobe. Now we've established that. Derrick Rose, Bulls, Chris Paul, Clippers, Paul Pierce, Celtics, Tim Duncan, Spurs, and Dwayne Wade for the Heat. Through that one. Let's see what the goodness brings. I'm gonna sleep on it. It's a Blake Griffin card for the Clippers. Unnumbered. Who has got the Pistons? Pistons is Stroker. 88 out of 99 Impact Rookies for Andre Drummond. Andre Drummond Impact Rookies out of 99. Has got the 76ers. Stroker again. 250 out of 299. Bobby Jones, red, white, and blue. Gary for the Brooklyn Nets, first flight, 45 out of 99. Derek Favors patch. Who got the Lakers? The Lakers belong to Stroker Ace Kid. Rookie patch auto unnumbered Robert Sacre. And for the Jazz, Jamal Tinsley. Intriguing. Okay. What are we down to? Innovation. Only three more. Kobe packs everywhere. Kobe. One day one of those is going to be an auto, right? That's the only reason I still get excited to see him. Yeah, whatever. Chris Paul for the Clippers. Ray Allen for the Heat. And then for the Boston Celtics, Rajon Rondo, 14 out of 25. 14 out of 25, die cut, see-through card. Alonzo Mourning, SWAT team for the Hornets. Going to Charlotte. Mm-hmm. Who has got Stroker? This is not a bad one. Fine print autos, redemption, Blake Griffin, auto redemption. It's not bad. Take that. Who has got the? That's another one for you for the Pelicans. Brian Roberts, silver ink auto. Panini will give them to you regardless if they're expired or not. Topps is pretty harsh about it, but Panini, it doesn't matter if they're expired or not. For the Orlando Magic, 115 out of 199, Jameer Nelson. Magic is Gary. Finishing out with a rookie die cut for the Oklahoma City Thunder, Jeremy Lamb, number 37 out of 349. That's that one. All right, Court Kings or Signatures? Signatures first. Fancy. Nice. Straight hits up in this. Miami Heat. We got the Heat. Paul. It is a signatures, one of those see-through deals. 1 out of 5 for Shane Battier. Shane Battier out of 5. for the Celtics. Celtics, Celtics, Celtics. Is K-Dates. 79 out of 249. Phil Pressey. Rookie auto. Oh, dang. Who was the first pick in the 2014 draft? I get confused. 2000. Who was 2014? Who's got the Timberwolves? Draft Exchange Redemption 2014, number one pick. That equals a Wiggins auto. I saw signatures. Oh, it's just a card poop. Who cares? Why will... Well, it's still not horrible. Thank you, Paul, for not making me look like an asshole any longer than I had to. That should have been an auto. Why are you going to do like, even say congratulations and not get an auto? For the Sacramento Kings, Stroker, yours again, 218 out of 249, Vlade Divac. You don't say congratulations when you give somebody an unautographed or unpatched card. And that card clearly says congratulations on the top of it. He plays, in this card, he plays for the Timberwolves, which we determined was Stroker. It is Kevin Love. 1 out of 5. At least a low number variation for the Kevin Lovester. Oh, I'm disgusted by that. I was so excited. Alright, I think one of my favorites, Court Kings. No, you're right. It says, card set 2014 draft exchange. I don't know. That should be like an auto. The 2014 draft exchange, I'm guessing in 2014 signatures. Yeah, it seems just like insane. I would think, I don't know. We'll check the checklist. Why is it doing that to everybody? That was doing it to, Regis earlier. Save box. All right, DraftKings, Golden State Warriors, David Lee. For the Spurs, Kawhi Leonard. Clint Capella, rookie card for the Rockets. Kobe. Another hit for Stroker. Brush Strokes, Reggie Jackson, auto, 137 out of 149. .250. Let's random that off at some point. Got the Grizzlies. The Grizz is Paul. Performance Art. Three color patch. Numbered 7 out of 25 for Mike Conley. Or Paul. It's a nice looking card. TJ Warren for the Suns. KJ McDaniels for the 76ers. And Dante Exum for the Jazz, but what is this? Let's see what we got in here. Last card going to Kay Dacey. It is a Jumbo Marcus Smart auto rookie card. That's fairly rare. I don't think it's numbered. That is pretty fancy, Kay Dacey. I knew something was up when there was only one auto in the box. We have sleeves and top loaders for it. That's for right now. We'll put it back in here.
All right. Let me. We got a little. I got a little bit of something to do here. No, it wasn't spectacular. Well, but I have to do it anyway. It's part of the deal. And two of them are patch cards. So that's all right, everything, our number was 6 when we rolled originally. So this is going to be for the, and I'm not even looking, I mean, I'm just going to do this because it's going to be faster. Kings, Pistons, Jazz patch card out of Intrigue. One, two, nothing insane, AZ Frozen Rope. Nothing insane. All right, going to the Kings. The next one is the Cavs Magic Wizards. Well, nobody can see. Cavs Magic Wizards. You should be excited. I mean, this is Cavs Magic Wiz. Yes. So that's one, two, Magic are taking that one home. The Redemption. Hang on. Is the 2014 NBA Draft. And pick number 22. Wait, what other redemption? Oh, yes. Yeah, I just have to see who he plays for. All right, if the card is in the 2014 draft exchange, the 22nd pick in the 2014 draft was Jordan Adams by the Memphis Grizzlies.
And this one was the Kyle O'Quinn out of 12 Marquee. Marquee.
is the Magic. And points. We got to do points still. Aye, aye, aye. Alright, just going six more times off of this. So taking it to 12. And 12 times. Paul with the points. Do you guys want the inserts done from Elite? Or do you want me to just, none of them, they're not numbered. I'll deal with it later. All right, thank you, everybody.